So this is the redded lime bark that we saw in the last YouTube video. So you can see it's separated out. It's got into all its layers. And this is the stuff you want to make in the string. Great, looks like plastic nearly. There you go. That's a lovely pungent odour. What do you think, Lee?
Great. I can't wait to make something.
Okay, let's go.